Amen.
Praise to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Praise to the one who came.
No, no, we're going to give it to you. Wait, wait.
No, listen. Because in
the past, you don't need to do
it. It doesn't say you have to exist. You want to follow Muhammad, you have
to do it.
But it doesn't say you have to be a Muslim without a beard. You
can't.
It doesn't say you have to follow Muhammad.
Do you have the Quran with you?
You are not
just. Surah 465. Take it out.
If I done something wrong, would I accept my son to be judged instead of me?
So no, okay.
You should be just according
today,
to yourself.
Listen, yeah, calm down, wait.
The eternal word of Allah.
Yeah.
Christian scripture teaches us.
Who are the
eternal
yeah, listen.
Word of God. Lord Jesus Christ, Messiah, came and dwelt among us for the sin of mankind. Yet, Islamic scripture teaches us.
Yes,
eternal word of Allah. Become a book to give the will of Allah to mankind.
Uh-oh.
Today, who created this book? You?
Uh-oh.
Today,
Saudi.
Want to ask the question.
Saudi.
Saudi created.
Yeah, they wrote it.
This book.
Saudi.
Does it is anything.
Give me
anything to
Allah.
Who created this book? You?
Are you Muslim?
No, I'm Muslim.
Are you Muslim? Tell me.
God has hands. A Muslim says God has hands.
I didn't say it.
You said yes.
Yeah, okay. God, we don't know how to talk to Muslims.
God wrote it.
Can you
give us a source of God writing the Quran? Give us a source. No, one by one, sir.
Habibi,
don't talk to her. Let her talk to me.
Let's make it Habibi. Proper.
Yeah, Habibi, yeah.
I know that.
So, let's make funny. It proper. Yahya, are you up for this conversation on the Quran?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, do not divert.
Just a moment.
I will talk about the
Quran. Are you Muslim? Yahya, just a moment.
Focus on the Quran.
So, this gentleman is Muslim. Do you have a phone?
Yes.
Okay. Can you be the timekeeper?
Ask me. Okay. Stop asking him. It's a boy.
No, timekeeper. Timekeeper.
14 years old.
Timekeeper.
Timekeeper, yeah.
You see, you're not listening.
Who's time?
No. Yeah. Without time, you have no civilization. There needs to be time.
Sir,
I know you.
You're a timekeeper.
I know you.
No, we don't want to interrupt each other.
No.
What's
I know you. Talk to me about Quran. Talk to me.
Sir. You are timekeeper, okay? 5 minutes, okay? I get 5 minutes, you get 5 minutes. Our topic is the Quran.
Yes.
So, I'll stop, okay?
No, I stop.
Oh, ladies first, come on.
No, I stop.
Ladies first, come on.
My Quran.
Come on, ladies first.
Allow me to stop.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Allow me to stop.
Most gentle Christian and speaker.
Start, take it.
Take it! Just a moment, time is gonna start. Sir, are you keeping the time?
Yes, I'm keeping the time.
Where is it? We need to see it.
5 minutes.
No.
You need to keep
the time. Go to the clock.
Daniel, keep the time. Daniel, keep the time. Guys, anyone wants to do
it? Don't start it yet.
Hey, wait. You hold mine, yeah?
So, timekeeping, okay? 5 minutes.
Show it, yeah? Show it like this.
Okay.
Show it to us, yeah?
Let us know. He's going to start. Therefore, I will be the one who finishes. Let's say we go maximum for 30 minutes, okay? Are you ready?
He's going to start, yeah.
He's ready. Unreliable or not?
Say start on the right, yeah, that one, okay. There.
No, I'm going to talk about the Quran.
Go on.
Quran, it confirmed and correct. The Bible, the Old Testament, and the New Testament, and invite everyone to the submission of God. Confirm that Jesus is upon him. Come as the other prophet. They submit, praise, love, obey, serve Almighty God, Allah only, which there's no other God before him and with him. Quran talk about all the prophets and messengers and give honor for all of them. Quran praise Jesus and put him and the level of respect and love as he is the mightiest, one of the mightiest God, mightiest God, that he sent him with this message of the Lord our God is one. The Quran is purify all the messenger and purify everyone and teach us that is if we repent and ask for forgiveness, our God who created us, he would forgive us and love us and accept, and he don't teach that God sent his own son to die and to accept an innocent to die for somebody else. Second, correction of the Bible and the deception of the Hebrew author who changed and the Torah and used it to rule the people. And the Old Testament and the New Testament, there's too much confusion. Yeah. Quran comes to correct this confusion. I finish, please.
Okay.
Let's do 2 minutes, Minutes.
Never mind, I'm done.
No, we do 2 minutes, yeah. Okay, start it again. So 5 minutes too long, bro.
5 minutes is too long, and Yahya wasn't able to finish, so we do 2 minutes.
Go on, yeah.
Can I clear it and start again?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Reset. Reset here, right. And then start.
Go. Now. Praise to the eternal word of God.
Amen.
Don't talk about
praise
the Quran.
To the
talk
Lord
about the Quran.
Jesus
wait,
Christ.
Can you stop?
Talk about the Quran,
today,
not a break.
We are talking
can you
about,
stop interrupting?
We are talking about Quran. And as you notice, my time just started. Muslims start butchering my time.
Exactly.
I wonder why they are so scared of defending the Quran.
You didn't say
so,
anything yet.
Stop talking.
Muslim stop made a claim that Quran takes people back to submission to Allah. Quran respects Jesus. They are all rubbish. That is all shirk written over all the in teachings of the Quran.
Exactly.
Quran does not give people or lead people to one God. Quran does not respect Jesus. Today, we have no evidence. Nothing physical tells us this Quran is actually revealed to man called Muhammad, and this is what Muhammad brings it to me. For you to make a theological claims to me about the Quran, first, you need to prove that book is reliable, the one I am holding in my hand. According to Islamic tradition, Quran was given to man called Muhammad. Yet, there is not even one Quran we have from Muhammad. Where is your Quran from Muhammad? Show me, give me your evidence. This is the Quran that Muhammad received from something or somebody.
From an
let's agent establish that and then we move from there.
2 minutes over, there. Yeah. We respect the time, you see, we're Christians. Come on, go now. You ready?
I was ready, now I lost the paper.
He's not, can you answer where you got the Quran from? Who wrote the Quran? Give us the names, and where do you get it from?
Just one, it's his time now.
The time is going to start.
It's his time, let him
Quran.
God.
Quran.
God sent it to Muhammad.
Mention.
With an angel.
Quran, the orbit, earth, moon, and the sun.
Who wrote down?
Expansion of the universe. The
no,
Big Bang.
Give me the source.
2130, future collapse of the universe. 21104, iron origin. 57-25, the verse 25. A plate, thickness, the continental grid, 27-88, 87-88, 88-88, 87-88, 89. The ocean origin, 79-31. Expansion of the universe. Existence of the underwater wave, 24-40. A human sex determination, 53, verse number 54, 46. Resurrection of finger, of the fingerprint of the human. Reconstruction of fingerprint, 75, verse number 3 and 4. The token of the end, 27, verse number 18 and number 19. Ants are predominantly female, 27, 18, 19. The visibility of the atom, Quran 34, number 3. The tear flow, number 5, 83. The rain, verse number 31, number 34. God and the Quran talk about the layer of the heavens, that they are seven. Talk about the layer of earth, they are seven. And now with the advanced science, they come to conclusion that is the right one. Prophet Muhammad wouldn't be able to talk about...
Time is up.
Okay.
You all noticed.
The debate between them two.
Daniel. So, you all noticed, I had very simple question. One and only very simple question. Did anyone hear the answer to my question?
No.
There was no answer. You had 2 minutes. You could speak approximately 200 words, yet you failed to give me any evidence. This is the Quran has anything to do with man called Muhammad. Where is the Quran which Muhammad received? You told me some of the so-called scientific miracles according to you in the Quran. You know what? Scientists are telling us Quran destroys the science. Quran destroys the science. So come up with better argument. But before that, answer my simple question. Where is the Quran Muhammad received? What this Quran has to do with Muhammad? Prove me. Bring your evidence. This book is reliable. This book is a book where Muhammad worships pagan gods.
Yes.
This book tells us how sinful and disgusting prophet was Muhammad. This book takes people away from God.
Exactly.
Even though Quran discredits and destroys and crushes the science, there was only one thing. Quran should get it right. That was the death of Jesus as a historical event, yet failed.
Time is up.
Answer question. Time
is up.
Your time is up, yeah. Now we're waiting.
No. We are talking about it. I'm going to give you the evidence from your Bible about the prophecy of the Quran. About the prophet. Why not? You don't believe in the Quran.
It's embarrassing.
Let me give you.
Stand on your own.
Let me give you.
Give us hadith. Give us the Quran, give us tafsir. Where? Come on, where?
You don't believe in the Quran and you are denying that he's a prophet of God. I accept that.
You believe.
I accept that.
But you believe.
I believe
that
the Quran is 1,439 years intact. Prophet Muhammad, it's impossible for him, man in the desert, to talk about the construction of the fingerprint. Because we know that the fingerprint is individually belongs to each one of us. And this is by itself is a miracle. Second, Quran talk about the origin of the universe, about the Big Bang, with science confirmed that all the universe was joined, that God split it. If you don't accept the public biblical prophecy about Prophet Muhammad, how can I convince you as long as you don't accept the Quran? So let me give you the example, and you reject it or not. Biblical prophecy of advent of Prophet Muhammad, of Islam. Deuteronomy 18:18. God talking to Moses that I will send a prophet like you. One more.
Is he lying?
And John, when they asked John the Baptist. John 1, number 19, verse number 19, 21. They come to John the Baptist.
Sir,
they ask him three questions.
Time is up.
Guys, you all noticed. I ask my question at the second round, yet Islamic Dawatim fails to respond my question, and he wants to take the topic to chit-chat conversations. No, sir, you must establish where is the Quran from Muhammad. You gave me the date, 1439 years. Is that the date you give it to me? Yes. That date tells us 500, that date takes us 517 years, 579. Guys, think about it. Think about it. That was Muhammad yet to receive his revelation. That was the time. Muhammad was only 9 years old boy. Yet, according to Muslims, Quran is already that old. According to Muslims, revelation took place even before Allah stepped in. Here's the bottom line. Yahya, if you're not going to respond my questions, if you're going to bring chit-chat conversations, I am not able to go continue with you. Topic is the Quran reliable or not? Tell me, where is the Quran of Muhammad? Why we don't have not even one Quran? Why the Quran we are reading goes against the history? Why the Quran we are reading today discredits the previous revelations and discredits the science and discredits the history? My Bible simply states Muhammad is a false prophet. He should put to death. My Bible simply states Muhammad brought false gospel. He is antichrist. You must repent. If you are not answering my question, just move away, Yahya.
Look, you find me the verse, Muhammad or Rasulullah, give me the reference of it so I can put it.
Our book name, Al-Kitab.
Okay, brother.
Al-Kitab, Al-Quran.
He didn't write it.
What's the question?
Your God didn't write it.
I spoke 2 minutes. Now Islamic Dawatim tells me, what is the question? You should be listening. God gave you ears for reason. Why you are not answering the question, Yahya? Where is the Quran of Muhammad? Why we don't have, we have zero, zero and zero Quran from Muhammad?
Prophet Muhammad, he stayed among his people for 40 years and he was well known as a trustworthy. And when he received the revelation, which is read by the name of your Lord, he came scared to his wife and he told her, cover me. Then he continued the revelation from God. It continued for 23 years. And when he came to his people and he told them that he's the prophet of God, his people tried to kill him. And for 10 years he continued struggling against his people to accept him as God, as the prophet of God, but they tried to kill him till he fled to Medina. And we know that Meccan follow him to Mecca to kill him. And we have the Quran, is one Quran. Why you have 1 million versions of the Bible and 1 million versions contradicting themselves? Give me. I'm answering you. You are rejecting that even I given you that about the Sila, the Medina, and about the Kaaba, and about the Prophet Muhammad of your own Bible, and you.
Your time is up. Your time is up. So my question was. Question was very simple. Where is the Quran of Muhammad, which you claim he received from angel? This Quran has nothing to do with Muhammad.
Exactly. How?
So here's the thing.
Wait.
As Muhammad steps into the history as a false prophet, who should write the Quran down. Today there is not Quran. What did he do for 23 years? He didn't know how to read and write. Instead of killing people, instead of having sex with women, he should able to make time and learn how to read and write. Shame on him. He did not do that. So, my question still stands.
This is not our subject.
Where is the Quran? Where is the Quran? Which Muhammad received from angel? Is it this Quran? Or is it this Quran? I am holding two Qurans in my hand and I would love you to tell me this one or this one Muhammad received.
Can you tell us? Wait, the time is not up.
My time is not up.
Wait, the time is not up.
My time is not up yet. My time.
The time is not up. I'm going to stop.
No, don't stop my time. It's fine. It's fine.
Can you tell us what the name of this Quran is and the name of that Quran?
Just a moment. It's my turn. So, I am holding two Qurans in my hand. They are different from one another. Which Quran did Muhammad receive from angel and freaked out what he received?
We all know that the Quran is one Quran, no matter how many versions you have. Because all of them, they confirm that our God is one God. They don't confirm that the Trinity of your Bible. Keep quiet. Third, they don't confirm that Jesus is the Son of God or God Himself. Four, the Quran, everybody, if we take all the Quran and burn it, all of them, there is over 1 million Muslims who can recite the Quran by heart. And the Fatiha, you will not find the Fatiha and one Quran and different from another Quran. All of them, from the page number one to page number 400 and something, you will find the same verses. Show me where your Quran, which is different from the other Quran, and give me the verses before you claim there's two Quran. And we know that the Fatiha and Qul Huwa Allahu Ahad, which confirm that our Lord is one according to what Jesus taught. You know, and then you are attacking the Prophet, and you don't need to, because I can attack Jesus of the Bible as you attack our Prophet, as he's racist, how he treat the woman, the Canaanian woman, how he lied to his people when he told them, I will come back and none of you will taste death before you see the sun coming and the kingdom of God, and he perished, and those perished, and he didn't come. And how he was rude with his mother when she called him, and he talked to her in a rude way, told her, woman, nothing to do with me. The wine is finished. And Jesus, the sinner, according to your Bible, the Quran, glorify him and level it, praise him.
Time.
Your time is up. Anyone notice the location? Where is the Quran of Muhammad?
No.
I haven't heard
you have
any
it in
location.
Your hand.
So, we don't have the Quran of Muhammad. He was a prophet. Self-claimed
she's denying
prophet
the Quran.
For
I don't
23
she's
years.
Denying the Quran, which in her hand. She's asking, where's the Quran? She's asking, where's the Quran? And it's in her hand. Open it and read it.
Here's the thing. You can try to shut me down.
No,
you can try to heckle me.
Wow.
On the day of judgment, you have nothing and nowhere to go besides standing in front of eternal Word of God, beside standing in front of Holy Lord Jesus Christ, whom you will be accountable for. My question is, 23 years, this man was a prophet, whole 23 years. 1 year is 365 days. What did Muhammad did? Kill people. Have sex with people, kill people, have sex with people. He didn't get a chance to learn how to read and write the Quran. He didn't get a chance to learn to memorize the Quran. He was so busy with his sexual desires, a disgusting thing. Yet you can say not even one nasty thing or negative thing about Jesus. You must believe in Jesus. Your scripture tells you Jesus is sinless. My scripture tells me Muhammad is a false prophet.
Talk about Quran.
Should
talk
put
about
to
Quran,
death. Please. Of course I talk about Quran. Muhammad.
Don't talk about Prophet Muhammad.
You talked about
you're sinless.
You talked about if you kill him, if you take the Quran away, everyone will still give you the same Quran. That was never the case.
You're asking about the Quran, and the Quran is between your hands. And you are using the Quran to deny the Quran. You ask where the Quran, and you have it in your hand. So, like, this is ridiculous. Why don't you open the Quran and see what does it say about Prophet Muhammad and about Jesus? He glorified Prophet Muhammad and glorified Jesus. While your Bible, and I can give you evidence from your Bible that it degrades.
Talk about things you're not aware of.
Finished?
But I didn't start. I'm asking. I asking somebody to get me my bag, and nobody brings me my bag. I guess we finished.
Okay, so you finished? Okay. Answer the question. Where is the Quran of Muhammad? Answer came. It is in your hands. Those two Qurans are different from one another. Which is the Quran of Muhammad? They are different from one another. You talked about both of the Qurans. All the Qurans have the Surah 1. All the Qurans have the Surah 112. He is the bottom line. There is nowhere Allah ever says Surah Fatiha supposed to be the part of Quran. There is nowhere Allah says Quran is 114 chapters. There is nowhere Allah says Surah 112 supposed to be the part of the Quran. You talked about if you burn all the Quran, still people will memorize it. He is the bottom line. Uthman ordered all the Qurans to be burned. Who is Uthman? Uthman is the caliph of Muslims. Third caliph of Islam. When Uthman ordered Qurans to be burned, people freaked out because Quran was disagreeing with one another. Pre-Uthman, people died in the battle. Where people forget the Quran. How can you trust the Quran where it's which has already been forgotten? My question still stands. Those Qurans has nothing to do with Muhammad. Muhammad never said yes to this Quran. Muhammad never said yes to this Quran. Where do you get your authority to tell me those are the Quran of Muhammad while there are two different Qurans? This is your conclusion, okay? It's getting great. It's raining, so make your conclusion.
There's no scriptural evidence. Show me in the Bible.
Jesus speak always with parable.
And he in front of
your he always teach
even if you knew you wouldn't believe
and confirm that our Lord is one.
So you don't know.
And Quran simply there's no confusion. It teaches worship this one Lord who is Allah. And if you're talking about confusion, let me give you some confusion then from you the Bible. Quran and Prophet never allow his follower to attack.
What I do know is you've got pedophilia in your church.
There's no need to.
That's what I do know. That was in
show me in my scripture.
I finish.
You finish.
I have the Quran, the same Quran.
Okay. So topic was about sir, he finished. I'm making my conclusion. For the timekeeping. So, here's the thing, The topic was, is the Quran reliable? Who made the Quran? I give you opportunity to make your case and prove me or this Quran, one of them has anything, anything to do with Muhammad, and you gave me zero reason. You gave me zero reason. Don't you think it is shameful that Islamic Dawatim, brother, I'm gonna hit your six packs now. Don't you think it is shameful for Islamic Dawatim?
I'm not Islamic Dawatim, by the way.
Can not even answer very basic question.
I come here by myself.
Where is the Quran of Muhammad?
This is the
Quran
of Muhammad.
Those two Qurans are different from one another.
32 Quran.
So,
Muhammad, Rasulullah.
You said you finished, sir. Now, why don't you allow me to speak? Even though, sake of the argument, Muslim tells us this Quran gives us Muhammad, which is wonderful. This Quran gives us a Muhammad, who is, according to the Bible, not only a false prophet, he also went against the Ten Commandments.
No, he didn't.
This Quran goes against anything in history and against science. Muslims in early centuries of Islam were confused which was the word of Allah, because Muhammad did not even know what Allah gave it to him. In this Quran, you will see the word of Satan. Therefore, give up this man-made book and come to the eternal word of God.
Amen.
Who is going to give you eternal life? Amen. We finished.